Cavorite X5 is the name of a hybrid electric VTOL that's meant to carry 4 passengers plus the pilot, with no emissions. It was developed by the Canadian Horizon Aircraft, and it's getting closer to kicking off a flight test campaign. For now, the company has successfully tested a prototype that's half the size of the future aircraft, in a wind tunnel. This isn't just any wind tunnel, but the ACE Climatic Wind Tunnel, CWT, in Oshawa, Ontario. The ACE CW is part of the ACE Research Center, owned and operated by Ontario Tech University. It claims to be the first one of its kind in the country, and the tunnel itself is also one of the most advanced in the world. It features climatic simulation systems that can recreate a wide variety of weather conditions, from rain to light snow and blizzards. The tunnel can also simulate wind speeds of up to 186 miles per hour in either extreme heat or Arctic cold. Most importantly, the ACE CWT is also extremely versatile. It can be used for human trials, in sports, aerodynamic and HVAC testing for different vehicles, as well as in architecture and aerospace. The team at Horizon tested the Cavorite X5 prototype at a transitional speed of 50 miles per hour, at this state-of-the-art wind tunnel. The success of these tests means that the development team can use the feedback to further improve the design, and safely advance toward outdoor flight testing. Cavorite X5 won't be an all-electric VTOL, but one with a hybrid electric propulsion, enabling it to cover up to 270 nautical miles and reach a top speed of 287 miles per hour. This Canadian hybrid VTOL also claims to be one of the few of its kind that can fly most of the time like a conventional aircraft. This is supposed to improve both performance and safety, with the added bonus of an easier certification process, compared to eVTOL with a radically new design. The Cavorite X5 will start out as a hybrid VTOL that can operate in both CTOL and NSTOL modes. In addition to that, it's expected to operate with zero emissions over time, when battery technology improves. Horizon is planning to kick off flight testing for its full-scale hybrid aircraft by 2025.